Ladies and gentlemen, please rise, remove your hats, and observe tonight's flag.